So, hello once again, audience. This is Brass from BrassDTV. I have my shirt, I have my pass, and I'm at Phoenix Comicon once again. I'm just outside of the Team 4 Star booth because I want to see if I have enough money to get one of the t-shirts. Why? Because that's awesome. I have a lot of fun with watching their videos. So, we'll be tagging. I'm going to hashtag T4 Star in the description afterwards. They look like they're having a lot of fun with it. It's really crowded today. I mean, when it comes right down to it, it's not surprising, but as you can see behind me, there are, and this is one of the least crowded rooms in the entire building. Doesn't hurt that it's a very large room. Down in the concession stands, it's bloody crowded. So yeah, hopefully this will be fun. I don't know. I have no idea what to say. It's like sensory override. Override. No. I don't know. It's a bit much. I'm not used to this much stimuli.
I want a shirt.
I really want a shirt. Oh, look at that. Line short right now.
I want a shirt. But I think I want a signed autograph thing. I don't see a sign that says how much the autographs are.
Let's go! Oh, and she drew this one herself.
I'm looking and I don't see how much it's going to cost me to get an autograph, so I have to find out.
Gogeta!
This should be interesting.
I'm next in line. I don't know. I'm going to have to find out how much the autograph poster of Vegeta is going to be, because that'd be awesome. I love their Abridged series, so it's going to be fun.
Vegeta! Vegeta! How much for an autograph?
They're free! Shut up, Nappa!
Ready? 3, 2, 1. There you go.
How much for it?
I always take two pictures.
Vegeta, how much for it?
It's always good to have one for safety.
Yeah, because sometimes the brightness of one of them is a little bit off.
Right.
Lots of stuff.
And also, do you have any more of those pins?
No, we sold out of those. I'm sorry.
Definitely, the Android pins are apparently real popular. How much are the t-shirts?
T-shirts are $20, 3 for $50.
I want that one.
What size do you need?
I need a extra large.
Sounds good.
These guys are awesome. I'm gonna have to put the hashtag Team 4 Star in my description of my video now, or else Vegeta's gonna beat me up.
I will destroy you, break you within every inch of your miserable words that I am making up as I go.
And I'm Neil.
Yes.
I guess it could be worse.
Would you like that signed or vanilla?
I'm gonna wear it, so probably vanilla. I do want the signed Vegeta thing, because they're awesome!
I think it's a shirt vanilla.
Alright. What would you like signed?
A Vegeta.
What?
You got a Vegeta picture?
These are what we got. Everything on the table.
Oh, yeah,
is what
that last person brought that. She drew that.
That's awesome.
Right?
I think I should have them sign the shirt.
We'll sign your badge or anything else you got on you. But.
Actually, that's a good idea. I'm going to have them sign my badge.
Down the vendor hall.
Yeah,
I heard that.
I should have them sign my forehead.
Yeah. It all comes back to us one way or the other. So.
Yeah, just whichever one's got the shorter line at the moment.
I'm gonna have him sign my badge!
Doing it!
Why? Because they have an awesome series.
Yes, Lord Guru.
They got Nail and Vegeta here.
Canada.
They're awesome.
It's not 117 degrees in the goddamn shade.
Unless you're outside in Arizona.
There you go.
That's awesome.
There you are, man. Thanks.
Thanks a lot, guys.
So that was my fun.
I've got a t-shirt.
This is awesome. I've got a t-shirt now. And they signed my badge. See?
Scary Story RPG.
Oh, that's
TrueIn1.com. TrueIn1 on Facebook.
Yeah, that's a good.
They have pretty pictures. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, the human shark. Why? Because he can. For no other reason than he can.
Like, why? Because I'm a big fan of free advertising everybody. It's like, advertise everybody. Why? Because I can. My channel's not profit, so I can get away with it.
Hello. How you guys doing?
Ciao.
Mahalo.
Mahalo.
Yeah, Teresa.
Nothing like free advertising.
Congratulations, you're on YouTube.
Oh, hey, am I?
Yeah.
Oh, God, hi. How are you guys?
Because everybody loves Tracy.
Oh, thank you. Look at that. You got to get a picture of this. Wait, ready?
Special if you're going to be here next year.
They say, we'll see.
Oh, yes.
When you have it on there so I can put it on my phone.
Take a picture of your URL?
Yeah.
How about I just record it? If it stopped being fuzzy. That
Lieutenant J, that was my name.
LT.JAE.com
is in the
.com.
Okay. And then down here, you got all that right.
Oh, yeah. I'm assuming this is a something related to Tank Girl.
Yes.
You're her dad, right?
I'm her dad.
So, where's Tank Girl? Is she the one over to the left?
Yeah, I was going to try and get my picture with her. She doesn't know me that I'm
Tank. Hello!
Wait, hold on, I gotta get the whole...
Wait a minute, don't
Yay!
Yeah, apparently he's your dad.
I saw you earlier. I almost stopped you. We gotta get a picture together.
I know.
Oh, I'm doing better than pictures. I'm doing actual video for my YouTube channel. It's like, while everyone else is taking pictures, I'm actually recording.
Oh, well, there you go.
There you go. Fantastic.
And we got a guy with a real camera. I'm jealous.
Big Rocky guy.
Love it.
That's right. Play the game, win a triple. Because they still can't get rid of him. After all these years since they first appeared on Star Trek. Very slick. Ah, yes, the Queen and the Hatter. Sorry, how y'all doing?
We're good.
Good, excellent. Fantastic.
Up with your head.
But I like my head. It completes the ensemble.
Up with
your head. Red Queen's being mean to me.
$10 grab boxes. There's even gift certificates randomly thrown in boxes.
Let's
you want to buy them? Yeah, I got it right there for
$10. Oh, I thought you meant, okay.
No, these t-shirts,
you can't take them home with you for $10.
Oh, no, it comes with bottoms. And you get the whole thing.
You can't
take it home for $10. In that case, that's worth $10.
It's worth more than $10.
I know.
So y'all with Samurai Comics, right?
That's us.
So where are y'all located in Phoenix?
Phoenix. Levitt Street and Camelback.
Levitt Street and Camelback in Phoenix.
And we got Mesa.
Okay.
And we got Glendale.
I've been to one of their shops. They're very cool.
Are you going to open the box? You going to tell us what's in the box?
Check out the box.
What's in the box?
Come on.
What's in the box?
Look at the box. What'd you get?
What'd you get in the box?
What'd you get?
Do it. Do it.
What's in the box?
Whoa.
Somebody is in the Legion of Superheroes. I had no idea.
Don't go jumping off buildings. I don't know
I
if you can fly.
I had no idea you were in the Legion of Superheroes.
Look at it. Do you want? You want one of the ones over here? Do you want the ones over there?
You want
the ones on the wall?
On the wall!
We got them on the wall!
Whoa.
You want that one or you want the one over here?
Which one do you want?
That one. That's the one. That's the one. $10.
Which one do you want?
$10.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Things you very rarely see in the same places at the same time anywhere but Comic-Con. Creepy-ass gas mask and Bulma from Dragon Ball. It's like she goes from fine to, oh my god, I'm being watched.
I'm just like, oh.
Why? Because Jessica Rabbit and Roger Rabbit were such an elegant couple.
Shy out of mind, you know?
Quick, bonk Batman on the head!
Thank you.
Why? Because sometimes you just feel like taking a shower. I'm just stepping back so you can pick
it. He's videoing.
Very nice.
Maybe not her.
darling. How are you doing today?
Doing pretty good, and you?
Fantastic! Just doing a little recording for my YouTube channel, BrassDTV. I have to say, your costumes are looking fantastic.
Yeah, but since you got the video, you need the real.
Oh, yeah, you need
full effect.
That's right. Slade Wilson and Harley Quinzel.
If it isn't Mario and Luigi.
I don't know if I should be scared. Either.
Well, don't worry, I don't work for Koopa.
Oh, okay.
Do you know where the princess is?
I haven't seen her.
Oh. Do you know where Bowser is?
I haven't seen him either.
Oh.
We're safe then, I guess, right? No nagging wife, no Bowser.
Hello, guys!
Oh my god!
Hey, my name is Kimmy. Oh wait, is that my name?